suffocated for 13 years. It made me feel numb inside, but it didn't stop my premonitions. The medicine dulled me, but it didn't stop the dreams. They just kept coming for years. Something in the pit of my stomach, like the eggs were sitting there stuck, unbroken. I felt like I wanted to get off that bus.